Carrie had a little tough luck. Her time would have been at 16.360.